Fragmentation. I believe that the internet today is heading towards a major decentralized approach, and the current thinking of policymakers and regulators and civil society are not going to end very well. So we're going to head to a fragmented internet, and we have to work with that as far as best as we can.